Sei vorsichtig!
Eine Spur ist er!
Ganz in der Nähe sein. Sieht ihn jemand? Nein, Kopf runter.
Ist da jemand?
Bleib.
Wo steckt er? Bleib in Deckung.
Bewegung!
Weiter so.
Shots.
Feuer,
ist er!
Ich habe ihn verloren!
Nach oben, Rückhand!
Er ist in der Nähe. Bleiben.
Good place to hide my shots. Naval ammunition. What's this doing this far from the sea?
hier irgendwo sein.
Shots if I damage this generator.
Schwarz, Weiß und König.
Oh, the Three Musketeers.
Yes, them. Turns out they aren't happy with Valens portraits everywhere or his grand base in the mountains. One of them is off to Berlin tonight with Valens precious notebook.
Which one is going?
Ich weiß nicht. I overheard them arranging a meeting later, perhaps to decide who gets to present the notebook as proof to the...
In here is hurt. My target's hand will be wounded. I time my shots, they'll go unheard. I should stay low and quiet.
Vorsicht! Er ist hier irgendwo!
Er ist hier irgendwo.
This must be one of the supply depots. Nothing here. Found the target. Bingo. Found the target.
Sind die Vorbereitungen abgeschlossen?
Ja, wer von uns soll fahren?
Ich werde fahren.
Richten Sie den Führer aus, dass wir gemeinsame Sachen.
Selbstredend. Wir alle werden uns in dem Ruhmsonnen Warens Verrat ein Ende gesetzt zu haben.
Dann nichts wie los.
Thank you. Pferde fahren.
Berichten Sie dem Führer aus,
dass wir gemeinsame Sache gemacht haben.
Vorwärts. Wir alle werden uns in den Rumsonnen Warens verrat ein Händnis zu haben.
Bitten Sie los. Sie finden sein Tagebuch am vereinbarten Ort. Haltet die Augen offen!
I'd say that makes us even, old chap. Don't you?
If you say so. Valen's notebook has revealed the location of his personal HQ, an outpost in a mountain pass. Early recon shows a large force stationed here, and the tank wrecks suggest a Tiger division may be operating in the area. Valen must be paranoid about security. After the betrayal in Siwa, it's probably justified. Though it makes the task of infiltrating his HQ and tracking him down a little more challenging. He set up shop in the ruins of an ancient monument dug into the mountain wall. I'll have to move slowly through the open pass. But it looks like my rifle will get plenty of use from the high ridge lines. It'll be a good idea to bring some landmines. Maybe have Brower spot targets for me too. He's a worthy accomplice, with a good eye for trouble. Take the high road. You can spot targets for me.
No going back now.
Getting cold feet?
What? In this heat? Hardly. I can see plenty of work for a sniper.
Good.